The sword that seals the darkness. The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me. Zelda. You who carries that fragile sword. A link. Raru placed his faith in you. And that was all you could do.
How do you know our names?
Hyrule will bow down before me.
Wiped out all the Molduga!
How is that possible?
So brute force will not be enough. The secret stone of the Zonai. How interesting. Allow me to offer you my deepest apologies. On behalf of the Gerudo, for taking so long to accept your repeated invitations. It is our desire to be accepted into the protective embrace of your kingdom. To serve it faithfully.
A welcome appeal, Ganondorf. I will accept your vow of fealty to the Kingdom of Hyrule. I understand that a single male is born to the Gerudo every 100 years. Receiving such an appeal from you, a hero to his people and a king by birth, well, it is truly reassuring.
It is my honor. When your Zonai ancestors first descended upon these lands long, long ago, they must have seemed to be gods. And now you rule as king, and have taken a Hyrulean woman as your wife. Your majesty has certainly risen above your admirable lineage. Most impressive. It is unfortunate that the noble Zonai no longer grace this world with their presence. All except you and your sister, that is.
Even if something were to happen to me, both my kingdom and the peace it brings, these will endure for generations to come. Your actions today are appreciated, Ganondorf. I look forward to your future endeavors. You may leave.
Your Majesty. Finally, it is mine!
Sonya!
You were too late, Rauru. You took for granted the godlike power you had in your hands. Do you now see the potential you squandered? As for her, she is merely the first victim of your arrogance. You tried to control me, Rauru, and you will die knowing that you failed.
Ganondorf!
King's power had grown far beyond anything we could have imagined. I was unable to withstand his strength. Our fight appeared all but lost. And then, Ravu. Committed himself to one final act.
That pride will be your downfall, Ganondorf! So smug. I know exactly what it will cost me.
Raru!
Thousands of years will pass in the blink of an eye. You only delay the inevitable.
You're wrong. Years from now, someone will appear with the sword that seals the darkness. A swordsman with the power to defeat you, Link. Remember this name.
To restrain him somehow.
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me. Shrouded in darkness, not bathed in insufferable light. weak, peace-loving cowards running rampant. It would have been more satisfying to overcome a worthy foe.
Regardless, I will reshape this world as it was meant to be. I will crush any opposition. I will rule. That is what a king must do. A king's revival. And the birth of his new world. Blood surges in my veins, and I am not even near the limits of my power.
Ah!
enjoy these fun moments. I will be taking far more than your arm this time.
Okay. Yes, move this land!